Terra today. I have no idea what this game is, what it's about. Go check it out. First time playing. No clue. Let me do one of these.
Is that better?
I like this overlay for this though. The overlay looks nice. Looks like it fits. Like, it's just right. Okay. What am I doing? BB. Population high. Looks like I'm going to that one. If anyone has any tips, tricks, trades, anything for this game, just let me in on it so I can kind of get used to it. Because I have no clue. Create a new character. I'm on a male character. A berserker. He looks pretty cool. What's this? You go down. Okay, human. Human, I don't know. Let's see. Wow, that dude looks awesome. Berserkers are constantly in motion and excel in multiple opponents. Oh, so you can change your class. Okay, so. This is just what he looks like. That's the class. Okay, so if I do a almond, what's this? Archer. Wow. Cool. Alright, let's see this one. Lancer. Yeah, I'm not really a Lancer guy. Priest. Spells. Mage. Maybe. But. Slayer. Light armor. Curves DPS. Healer support. Okay, so what's the difference between healer and buffs? So you don't like being there. Evasion tank or sustained DPS. Let's see this one. Ooh. Okay, first I'm gonna pick what I'm gonna be. Berserkers are constantly in motion, excel in multiple opponent situations, both as part of the group and accelerate these charge attacks, the DMS obtains the drones from blocking the counter final attacks. Bolt status, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go with the. Because that's just my. Select my race. So Solomon. He's the elf. I usually like elves, but not this one. A Papori, which is a friggin' bear. It's between the Castanic, which is known for their dark humor, bold manner, the chain to their dark past, and now striving to forge a new future. I like that. And then, Esri's reward players to the giants, among the enthusiasts of the faithful and the I strive to suppress the Alright. It's between the two. Guess I'm gonna go with this one. Honey, you would be on this for hours trying to figure out what you're gonna do. Oh, that is so cool. I'm picking that one for sure. I'm gonna leave that alone. Is that tattoos? Liking that. Really liking that. Wow. So much good armor to the front. So, honestly, between this, this, it's gotta be this one. It has to be. And her name. Damn, sorry, I have a name. Okay. Isn't acceptable. Okay. Fifteen. Okay. So the character customization is really nice. Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
The Divine War sundered gods and titans, destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records, but not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
Yes, honey, that is your elephant.
Yeah, it's a baby.
So, do I just talk to somebody, or... Okay, I see a guy here. To help by gathering. So what do I do? I accept it, didn't I?
You look confused, child.
I am confused, man.
See you when I see you.
See you when I see you. Approach the root of the... Did I kill it?
No.
I killed it.
No.
What am I doing? Okay. So... How come that thing comes up? Where am I headed? Going somewhere, I know it. Okay, quest track. Okay, next step. From that root over there. Where's the root? This is the root right here?
Daddy?
Oh, okay. Alright, so I got the root. What's up, honey?
This one is eggs.
Greetings.
Yes, honey.
Right here.
Yes. You know they don't come from eggs, right?
This one.
Okay. To soothe the crying child. I can't find Zozo. They took her, and now I can't find her. Neum, and you've grown up and give her back.
I feel better now.
Is this...
You call me? Got any acorns? Bring me a present next time.
Am I done? Search the bushes for Anya's doll. Oh, hey, her name is Anya. Look at that. Yeah. And guess what? She's a crying child. Who to think? Ask Jordan why he took Zozo. Where's Jordan? Where's Anya? Where is Jordan? Jordan's over here, okay.
Grown-ups are so weird.
So now what? Sticky grass. Where's this damn sticky grass? Gather sticky grass over here, okay. Gather it. Okay.
Three.
I'm not gonna kill the goat. I have no problems with the goat. What am I doing? You need to open your inventory. And then use inventory. Needle and thread. Needle and thread. Okay. Oh. Bring her back. Sensei, you brought her back. Thank you, ninjas above.
Let's do it together.
Is that it? This game is very slow. Very weird, very slow. Yeah, it is weird. To soothe a crying child.
Hello.
Well, we're all out of tea, ninjas above. That's what I named myself. Because it wouldn't let me put ninja from them. Don't ask. Do we have to go back already? I'd rather play some more and take one of my naps. You promise? Because tonight is the last time I have to sleep. Experiment, they said so. Everybody thinks this site is so special, but I don't like taking naps. I just want to play. Say you promise, ninjas above. I promise on you. I promise. And now we're level 2. I'll race you. There you will.
Do you want to play?
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, hello.
Protect. Oh, hey. That's one of them. Talk to Enum. Who's Enum? Where's Enum? There's Enum. Come here, Enum.
Something important? Hey, what?
Of course I'm alright. That was too easy. What are you talking about? Defeat Marcus, the Prime. Yalidu, Lulu, Yalidu-do-do. Boosh. Oh, he took a lot of hits there. Okay, I get that. Oop.
I'm your mom. I'm that tiger. I'm your tiger dad.
Now then. Go to Sheridi. Where's Sheridi? Is he back here? Nope, not back there. Where's Sheridi? Oh, go to Shade Tree. That's the place. Sinking Road. It's a trap. It says my mana has gone down, but how do you use mana when you're just swinging an axe? Inspect the sink. Oh my god. I passed by all of it. I didn't think that, you know, that was going to be a thing. Alright, here we go. Gather. Oh, you have to gather. I thought that it was going to, you know, what's up, Hunter? Okay, crazy. Alright, there's two. Alright, there's three. I got it. Enum. Report to Enum. Sounds simple enough.
Give me a sec.
Boom. Got it. Good help. The name of Sandy. Got a new weapon. Inventory. The log splitter. Can I equip it? It's kind of like World of Warcraft. Okay, well then you have no idea what I'm talking about. Thunderstrike. Okay, so I learned Thunderstrike, or... Social? Parcel Post? Accept as an item. Okay, I can. Alright, so I'm good? Good then? It looks like a fat cat, doesn't it? I think it is a fat cat. You are a fat cat. Where am I going? Okay, so level 3, talk to Glenlock. Where is Glenlock? Over this way? Okay. I like it though, it's not bad. Where is Glenlock? Hey, there you are. Come here, you.
Something I can help with.
In the name of science. Oh, there you are, ninjas above. I was just explaining today's experiments to the children. It's important they understand what an amazing gift the site is. That their participation in these experiments is purely voluntary. I'd be honored. Okay. What am I doing? Pour water on the Tyranian sapling. The hell is a Tyranian sapling? Oh, this thing right here? Okay. Pour water on it.
You're here on business.
Okay, so, me and Anya. Why? This is crazy. Me and Anya are gonna go on a mission. Where's Anya? Where are you at?
Oh! Hello!
Me and my daughter going on a little mission here. This is crazy. It starts off very slow. Very slow. Especially for me, because I have no clue what I'm doing.
Do you want to play? Bye!
A bingo!
What's going on?
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, honey? I don't know what's happening right now, but it's a little crazy.
Looking for me? Do you want to play?
My attack speed was up. My attack speed kind of sucked.
Oh, hello! Yay for new friends!
So, do we leave or lead on you out of the storehouse? Okay, I got you.
Looking for me?
I need you to get out of the way because you're like blocking all the things I want to pick up. Like another attack, I think. Now this town that I just went through is under attack. Did I just kill everything?
What is it, kid?
Oh, level 4 Stepstone Island. Talk to me. I just talked to you. What the hell? Argon the Predator. Oh, jeez. Where is he? What up, dude? Me and you.
This one doesn't have the sight.
What?
You died?
I don't know what happened. Did I die?
Yeah.
It said I didn't have the sight. What does that mean? Talk to Walgreen.
Something I can help with.
Okay. Here on business.
He should be like right here. Isn't he? There he is.
Something important.
Find Anya. Well, this ain't a bad game. I mean, it's good if you're into this.
Hey, where is everybody?
Looking for me?
Is someone there?
Alright, Anya, we're heading in again. Me and you, Anya. Oh, okay. Anya spotted something.
That's me?
Yeah, it's you. You ready? There you are, right there. I'm following you. You see it? That's you.
That's me.
That's you, Anya.
Thank you.
You got a teddy bear named Zozo. Yeah, a teddy bear named Zozo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, come back here, Anya.
It is a teddy bear.
Have you seen my friends?
Don't. What's up, dude? Oh, he's following Anya too. This guy's on the same quest as me. Oh, hold on. Hey, wait, dude, wait! I wanted to talk to you!
You've seen my friends!
Wait, dude! I'll help you out, bro. Wish I attacked that. Argon infected. Oh, okay. Defeat the suffering in Argon suffering. Dude, I'm trying. Okay, there's one. I got the Argon suffering there. So I gotta do the suffering there. Dodge. Yeah, I'm trying to get used to the dodging mechanics and everything. It reminds me a lot of Diablo 3 with the dodge. But I've never really been good at it. I'm trying to... My block is like... I feel like... Okay, so when you swing, right? So you're swinging. And you're hitting him. And then that red comes up that shows you, like, hey, he's about to attack. So whenever he shows you that he's about to attack, I feel like because I'm in mid-swing, it's going to take me longer to roll, like to put up my giant axe and roll, than it would be for me to just slap down a block. Where is Anya waiting? But I don't know. I like the dodge. I just feel like my character is so clunky that it takes forever. Where is Anya? What the hell's on there? Where did she go? Alright, we're gonna make our way this way. Go to where Anya is. Oh, there she is. Hey. Talk to Payson.
Need help?
Let's just send Anya ahead. You ready, Anya? You ready to go?
Have you seen my friends?
Yes, she is a gifted child.
I'm trying too.
My daughter. Okay, just saying, because life regen is slow. I noticed that too, man. Like, It's kind of getting me. It's kind of getting at me. Because, like I said, my character's super slow. So, it sucks. Because with life regen being slow as well, and, you know, he's a clunkier character, so it's like, I don't know, I think if I would have went with something else, it would have been fine. Trigger Argon Detector. The hell is an Argon Detector? What am I doing? Oh, there they are. Hey, how you doing? I should have picked a tank. If anything, those floating diamonds. Thank you. I should have picked the tank because I knew I was going to take more damage. I feel like if I would have picked the tank, I would have more health.
La, la, la.
Is that a dog? He's a dog. Look at that. He's a dog. He is a plump little human slash dog. Awesome. Go to Valkyrie Federation Post. Is that... I'm guessing this is who they are. Okay, I'm here. Ask Dougal if he's seen Anya.
What can I tell you?
Okay.
Victory for Falkion.
Is there like a point where you get to where it's like there's a community and you chill out at a post or whatever? Is there any of that in this? Or is it just non-stop continuous mission? Read items. Note. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I got another axe. Oh, yes, I'll put that on. Yes. Yes. So I have armor. Awesome. Good. Nice. Yeah, there is a town hub. Oh, cool. All right. Do you have any idea when you get to that point or no? I don't have enough. Okay. Skills. Cyclone. Staggering strike. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Do I have shortcuts to all those? Yeah, but I don't want to spoil. Oh, man.
What can I tell you?
Well, thanks for not spoiling it. I am looking forward to that part, though. I've already seen one guy. I tried to, you see Argons on the side of the bridge. Press, then use LT, RT. For distance. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't want that. That's fine, yeah. I found one guy. I tried to talk to him. He just ran away. Overseer? Okay, roll, roll, roll. Yeah, see? I'm in the middle of, like, a hit, and my character is, like, so clunky. It's hard to roll. But I got him. So you've already played this. Go to the temple courtyard. Alright. How far are you in this game? Because I'm obviously just starting off. I have no idea what I'm doing. It reminds me a lot of WoW. In a sense. Bertel, okay.
For the Federation! One for all.
Did you played WoW then? So you know that a lot of the characters and everything definitely just got to town. Me? This is the town? This does not look like a social hub. Oh, you just got to the town. I thought you were saying I just got to the town. I was like, oh. You could tell me that. You could tell me if it's way far. Level 10. Reach level 10. Okay, so ask Arnie about the guardians. Where's on? That's not spoiling it. If you tell me it's way far, it's not spoiling. Hint, you are close. Thank you. Argon Shock Trooper. Okay, so that's this guy right here. Oh, that's an electrical building. Say. But if I'm in the middle of an attack, then it's just pretty much I'm going to take that attack. Got him. Alright. So what can gold get you? More stuff from like the shops and stuff? Where am I headed? Ask Anya about the gun. It says it's this one. Deplin. Talk to Deplin. Guardian. Where the hell is Deplin? Whoa, hey. Says he's over here. Oh, there he is. Hey, how you doing? Okay, so we gotta catch up. Use a flare gun to call the... Okay, so open my inventory. Find and use the flare gun. What's that? Can I put both of them on? Oh, sweet, alright. Where's the flare gun? I got your flare off. Okay. Alright. We got it. Inner temple entrance. Okay, so we're headed down. A deadly fart. Great name. Thank you for the follow, bro. Welcome to the dojo. You crazy son of a bitch. A deadly fart.
I eat chips. Chips, daddy.
Yeah, baby.
A teddy?
A teddy. This is Zozo the teddy. Deadly fart.
Hey. Children should be seen and never heard. Hey. Nothing can stop me now.
That's Anya, right there. Okay. Well, she's in a vase. A vase. Vase, boss. She's locked up. She's being imprisoned. Yep. Sentinel? Oh, yeah, Sentinel. No, not Sentinel. Okay, they're here. Whoa, hold up, bro. Alright, that one's dead. An incubator. Oh, there you go. She's in it. Well, I mean, I am talking to a 3-year-old. Can't really tell her an incubator, she's not gonna want to bone. If I say jar, she might understand. Okay. like join people on quests and stuff, or? Get to be part of a faction as well. You'll have to help me on which faction I should go. Unless that's like completely like it doesn't matter. No, get on it. Don't know. You play on PS4? No. Well, how is it on PS4? Is it better? I feel like. Is it also free to play as well?
I
understand that you took so long. You always do. NPCs always take so long to get there, so they don't have to help. Got stuck on a rocket. It's free to play and runs a little bit more smoothly. I can imagine, man. Is that on the Pro or is that like just on the original PS4? Because I know if I was playing on the Xbox One X, it would probably be super smooth and not as clunky. Alright, me and you, guy. Oh, get me out of there. Why can't I roll? Health potion. What's health? I got no more throwing that ball. Oh my god. Original, yeah. Whoa. Get out of here. Oh Jesus. It takes some health. At least I got some new armor, I got some good stuff. A little bit. No! Death, a killing blow? What? Dodge, he hits like a truck. What do I do? I can't do anything right now. Alright, now I move. No. I'm good. Oh, I'm not dead. Thought I was gonna die for sure. Oh man. How come the kids are. Is there like a cooldown on the. Yeah. Why can't I die? Dude, I feel like there's a cooldown on the.
kill him.
Tip, remember to set your skills. Yeah, I was going to ask you about that. It asked me if I had them, like, assigned to buttons or whatever, but I don't know.
My heart sees you always.
Can I tell you?
What? What's happening? This is crazy. Alright, so if I want to set my skills. Hold on, I gotta go to the inventory real quick. I want to see if I got any new gear. Got a new ring. Oh, it's not rings. I got earrings. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay, I got no new armor. Okay. Skills. No, you can assign to a button of your choice. Okay, so overwhelm, add to shortcut. Like that? Oh, okay, I see. All right. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. Well, right now they're assigned. What is this? This is jump. What is that? What does LB and Y do? Overwhelm. Charge up to attack is a chance of. Okay. I see what you mean now. I actually don't mind where they're at right now. Hold on, let me see. RT. Okay. And those are the ones I haven't unlocked yet, obviously. Okay. I'm gonna leave them where they are for now. Maybe get used to that. I just gotta remember. Okay, yeah, so you hold LB. Alright. It's actually not bad. Walgreen. Hello.
You're here on business.
Sure. Okay. Huh?
Give me a sec.
Okay. Are you kidding me? Where's Dougal? Come here, Dougal.
What can I tell you?
I am okay with it.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders like you.
Like you.
Victory for Valkyon.
Okay. Talk to Orbelus. The hell is Orbelus? There he is. Flight manager. So now you're gonna give off the
endure.
You're gonna give off the spoiler now, okay.
An auspicious visit.
Take a flight.
Our memories entwine.
Where am I taking a flight to? Right here? Yeah, I'm ready to go. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. So, Shade Tree. No? Not Shade Tree? No, not Shade Tree. Oh, you go to the portal. That makes sense. Wow. They really drive super hard. This is cool as hell. It's like a Pegasus. Oh, it is a Pegasus. It is a Pegasus. Moving to channel 1. This is awesome. It's huge. Can you walk through all this? Like, if you wanted to, could you, like, move around by yourself, like through all these lands? If so, that is a huge map, which would take so much rendering. You don't know? Damn. If you ever find out, you gotta tell me. That's crazy. What's that going to do? Yes. You're weird. Island of Dawson, take a Pegasus. Speak with you.
You need my help?
I don't know, do I? Thank you.
You need my help?
Alright. So this is the social space then. I can tell it's a social space because I'm starting to get real laggy. Speak with Giddy in Freedom Plaza. Okay, I gotta go this way. up and to the left. Press left stick. Oh, that's cool. I get a horse. No, don't lag. I got a horse. Nice. Alright, who am I going to talk to? I'm probably never going to get off of this thing. Unless I have to. No. The horse. Giddy. Do I have to get off my horse to talk to you? No, I don't.
You did anything for me? Looks like someone played a trick on you.
Free.
You look troubled. Will, stay strong.
All right. 56 inventory slots?
How can I help?
Is there like dragons and stuff you could ride? That would be awesome. Oh yeah. Don't have to get off my horse at all. I'm riding through the library on a horse. Look at all these guys thinking the same thing. I'm gonna stay on my horse.
Greetings.
Awesome.
Velika, City of Wheels. Capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, high elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Ellen, to withstand a menace we could not face alone. No. The Argons. Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill.
For now. As far as me, I started yesterday.
But
yeah,
the
I
Argons
have.
Aren't the only
I just
danger.
Started, so
not by a long shot.
It's good that you came along.
With our
help,
army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bolder. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse. We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
Who's Alien? Is that like their god?
Or the Federation?
Who? Me? No, I'm on a horse. You're a warrior? I pick Berserker. Now, what is the difference?
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the Island of Dawn. Don't get cocky.
Your blocks faster, your blocks are
impressive
faster.
To them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you. Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here. Our headquarters will start to smell like pigling.
I have two swords and high agility. Yeah, that's what it is. I have real low agility, I know it.
Focus on duty, not ambition.
What?
Victory for Valkion.
Okay. speak with the flight manager. So I'm gonna go, hold on, I gotta do this thing. Inventory.
No.
Oh, I got new pieces. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What, new weapon? Awesome. So can I sell my stuff? Like the stuff I'm not gonna need. I think what I have to do is find out which ones that I like. Which scales I like the most and then go off of that. Crystals, you should try them out. What? What does that mean? Remember to choose the right destination because it costs money. Yeesh. I hope that I choose the right one. I hope I do. No, why did it take me off my horse? I can't ride my horse in here. Yes, I can.
Oh, for a moment of peace.
I will. Okay, all right.
Such dark days. Departure saddened me.
Where am I at? Okay, see, this is what you were talking about. Okay, we gotta figure out where we're gonna go. Is it Arcadia? Hold on. I don't want to go to the wrong place. Let me close this out. Say hello to Ferris and Crescenta for Doodle.
May okay, the core protect us.
Crescenta. Where the hell is Crescenta? Where's Crescenta? If I zoom in, maybe it's a tiny town? No, it's not. There is no Crescenta. What's he talking about? You see a Crescenta? Right? I don't see a Crescenta.
Right here.
No, there's no Crescenta. There's no Crescenta.
He's coming right now.
There's no Crescenta.
Santa?
No Crescenta. No Crescenta.
I got an idea.
What?
This one is a Santa.
This one?
Yeah.
This one? With a line into it. This line?
Yeah.
Or this line? Oh, I'm looking right. It's at the top of the damn page.
Top.
Wow. I wasn't even looking at the top of the page. It's a Pegasus, baby. It's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a horse.
It's a Pegasus.
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 It's her legs, horse.
He's flying.
He's flying. Like a bird.
Like a bird. But it's a horse.
Bird.
Oh, you show it, show it. That ain't it on the back, is it? Right there?
Yeah.
Oh, the horn. This Pegasus looks cool, man. Wrong game. I was like, what are you talking about? Horror. What game are you talking about? Let me go say hello to his buddy here. How did I get the horse? How did I get the horse? Well, left stick. There we go. Say hello to Ferris. Let me go say hi to him. There he is. There you go.
You need my help?
Yes. I got you, Ferris. Bueller. This one I'm looking for? Recall to Nico at Bulwark. Holy crap. Alright, let's find out where I'm going. Lumbertown.
Yeah.
Meatball. Can I not? Can I do that? How do you do it? How do you do it? Guild Wars. Oh. I've never played that. Never played Guild Wars.
Of course.
I wanted to. A while back.
Where's your horse?
Still kind of want to try it out, but if I'm going to play it, I'm going to play it on PC.
There's a horse.
Guild Wars? Yeah. Now, this I might be able to play on PC, but I don't know.
I found a horse up there. See?
Not really the biggest PC guys. Yeah, baby, that's the Pegasus.
That's pretty awesome.
It is pretty awesome.
Oh, where's about the bird? Horse.
You get what you pay for in this life.
Okay. All right. Where's the sorrow flowers? Sorrow flowers. Where the hell are sorrow flowers? Yeah. Where the hell are they?
They're gone. I found them.
Sorrow flowers. How come it has exclamation points on these guys? Holy crap. They seem to be higher level. Ooh. Yeah. have no idea where these sour flowers are. This way. I'm pretty sure that flower is over here.
Yeah.
Look at the mini map and the blue. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. I was like, oh, wait a sec.
A blue one. I forget it. About the horse.
Oh, jeez. What the hell?
He's gonna bump you.
Yeah, he got me. He tagged me pretty good. Crystals for you. Oh jeez. Every time I come back, I'm like in the middle of fighting somebody or somebody's on me. We're looking for these flowers.
What's that?
Those are saber-tooths, baby.
Ooh. What's that?
What the hell is that?
It's a monster.
Oh jeez. I need everybody to cool down here. Leave it. Oh, I have no mana. Oh my. That's not sour. I need a sorrow flower. What's going on?
What's
that? I have 5 saber tooths. Chilling. What is happening right now? Where are these sorrow flowers?
Because they're sombers.
1. Gather sorrow flowers. Where are they? This is this way. No, it's leading me to saber tooth. That's why I don't. Many. Get me out of here. I'm stuck. No. Dude, there's so many. Are you kidding? I can't get out of there. I think it's red flowers. How do I... Resurrection. What the hell?
I don't know.
They just attacked the hell out of me.
What is it, Dad?
I don't know.
There's no snapper.
I forgot that. Pull this out. The red flowers? Those flowers up there?
Yeah.
Sorrow flowers. I just saw it. Pretty good. There you are. Yeah. That's 1. Get out of here. Let me gather. Oh my god, let me gather. Will you gather faster, bro? What is happening? Oh my god. Get away from me.
What's that?
It's a damn saber tooth that won't leave me alone. 5 more seconds. Are you kidding me? I am gonna. Go! Finally, we need to kill it. I kind of figured that. Damn it. Sorrow flower. Okay, there's another one over here. Got that one. Thank God. This is the last one. Oh, that's a saber tooth, damn it. Where is this damn flower, man? You take fall damage? It's around here somewhere, it has to be. I'm looking for it, man. Sorrowfire, right there. Boosh. Got it. Stay away from me, you friggin' saber tooth. Oh jeez. Get me back on my horse. Back on the horse. I can't use that skill right now. Can't use my horse? Oh boy. Alright. Let me go back to this guy.
You get what you pay for in this life. Eh? Oh!
Oh,
hello.
That's, I'm not trying to.
You've seen trouble.
Here we go. Oh, teddy bear. What Greetings. The hell? Are you kidding? Bro, these guys, they don't let up. Got this. They're a pain in the ass. I know.
Are you wounded?
They just won't leave me alone while I'm trying to do other things.
Wait, you're the one from the island.
You need something from me? You get what you pay for in this life.
My hole. How do I claim the reward that it keeps telling me to claim? Vanguard request. Oh, what the hell? What is going on? I just need to get to a spot where no one is going to bug me while I'm trying to do my stuff. Everything leave me alone. Okay, trying to figure stuff out here. Are you serious? Bro, what is happening? God. Okay. Now, let's get back to what we were doing. Vanguard request. Receive reward. Okay, that's what it is, right there. Right. Jeez, that is not going to happen. I sure hope it would. You can equip. Okay. Okay. Skills. upgrade. They need to be upgraded. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, okay, we gotta kill these guys. Rough, but like some little creatures. Oh, that's 15 on 15. Was that all of them? No, it's 12 out of 20. Okay, so let me... Health potion. Getting the hang of this.
Why are you here?
Boom.
The honor is mine.
Fine. Are you serious? Crazy. Just give me the quest. Oh my God. Kill him. Jeez, all right. Let's grab this real quick. Try to find some skills you can chain with. So like, use one skill and then another skill? Like back to back? Does that work? Until they all come That's like a daze one, okay. Retaliate. I like that retaliate. Trying to mix them up. It's kind of working, but it's kind of not working. Yeah. platinum? Yeah. Oh, crap, that's okay, where's that? I'm gonna kill how many of these? Awesome. Okay. It's not working very well. Get me out of here. No more of that. Actually, you kill so many. So many guys. How many more? Okay, three more. Okay. Healing mode. Barely did any damage. I may have to go to sleep soon. There are some skills that can be triggered. You see them. Same as retaliate. Oh, okay. So it's like as soon as I get to retaliate. Okay, I got one. Okay, that one right there. Oh, that one changes. Why would I gather that? No, I accidentally pressed A. I don't know what I was thinking. I gotta do 5 more? What? What's he talking about? There we go. Oh. Please. This one. Kill it! What was I doing? I still gotta go. Three more? I blocked at the wrong time. This one, get this one, get that one. Boom. Yeah, buddy. Two more. Nothing? Oh, wow. That is a powerful attack. I like that. No. I gotta get better with the block and the dodge. So that was a Vanguard request. claim. Receive. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Receive. Okay. Ooh. 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 New stuff. What is all this stuff? Do I sell this? Or? I don't know. Oh, jeez. Get me out of here. Gotta go this way. Sometimes the game is like Dark Souls. Never played that either. Tried to play that one. Wouldn't let me.
For the Federation!
I did try to play Dark Souls. I liked the way that it looked. There was a lot of hype. People kept saying it was really good. What the hell am I getting at? Are you kidding me? It means dodge a lot. I heard that about Dark Souls too. Dodge a lot. Stolen money bag 6. Kill Devians and retreat. I can't. I actually have to save. Where should I save? Where would a good place to save be? Okay, how do I... for one of those teleporter places? I don't know if, like, when you leave it, it stays out, or...
don't push yourself so hard!
Oh my god. In a town? Let's find a town. We're gonna have to go past the objective. Straight into whatever town. So it can't be an outpost like this. It has to be a town. Damn. Hometown hero shock wave. I'm guessing that's a real person. What do you mean, no? Oh, no, you can't just go to an outpost. Okay, I gotcha. Oh, no, we're not doing it. I just gotta get off because Daddy has to take a nap for the work. Yeah, I know. Alright, so I should say, like, you can save it right here? But you can exit where you want. Okay. Well then I'm just going to exit right here. That way I'm right outside of my mission. When I get on next time, I'll be able to go right to it. How do you log off? That is... how do you log off? Please help me. system? Okay. I'm reading it as I see it. System. Good me 12, thank you. And thank you, bro, obviously. Welcome to the dojo. Do I press main page? Is that it? Characters? Returning to the character selection, the characters receive tested XP when you log out of a town. Oh, okay. Oh, so it just automatically does it for you. So you ain't even gonna... You just click on characters and boom, it's gone. That's it. I figured it would be a lot more complicated than that. I'm gonna be honest with you. Alright, level 16, that's where I'm gonna leave it off. Hey, good me, thank you for the help. Everybody who came, thanks for watching. I'll check you guys later. Next time I'll be streaming this, I don't know, but I'll be on every day, 9 a.m. That's what time I've decided to do.